There are particular podcasts that are critical to me because as a tool of inspiration and perspective and breaks and timeouts and alone time, I feed my creative soul. That's a powerful tool for me.